question I often get is, do I need a will? And the answer is yes. Everyone in North Carolina needs a will. A will help determine what happens to your assets and what you have after you pass away, and can be clear and direct as to what you want to see happen with what you have. If you die without a will, your estate will be governed by the probate laws of North Carolina, and the probate laws are not what you think they are, and they may mean that the property does not go where you want it to go. So if you want to make sure that what you've worked your entire life for goes to the people that you want it to go to, you need to write a will. Also, if you're a young couple, in your will, you can put who would raise your children if you both were to die through a testamentary guardianship. And that is very important, because you want your children to be raised by the people you choose, not who a court might choose if you both were to pass away.